positive start. You should start as you mean to go on. Bottle challenge serve. Good job, it was a let. Probably saved. Clarence two there. Don't think he knew that was coming. Perfect. Very, very good body language here. It's his first point here, the Singaporean. Finally, he'll be thinking. Catches the edge there. But he was given that opportunity from a receive wide, but high and slow. Made it quite comfortable there for the Iranian. Oh, he's very good, isn't he? The stocky Iranian here. Has a low centre of gravity and he's very powerful. Uses that weight efficiently and effectively with his technique, with his early timing on that forehand down the line. Oh! Well, would you believe that? Tried to go too pretty on that one. Two, very good indeed. He's already biting his lip here. Clarence Chu. Scratching his head. He catches the edge. Once again here, the Iranian. It hasn't been luck that's made the difference. He's definitely been the stronger here. 7-2 up. And even from back there, a threat. Playing with slow spin. Getting loads of dwell, taking the ball a little bit later because you have to let it drop to actually come up and create that arc. Still taking it out in front. So then, 9-3. Never looked in doubt, has he? 9-3. Went for the surprise back to serve. Ended up being on the receiving end of some cheeky little play there. Oh, that's gorgeous. Really nice spin that. And 5 game points. Oh, good reaction there from Clarence Chu, managing even. We had a big movement to make to create a lot of speed there. Caught the edge, but still an impressive one. 11. And that's the way to do it. Singapore in hot, deep water. Clarence Chu began his career in 2009 as a national youth player and made his debut at the Southeast Asian Games. He's also represented Singapore at the Youth Olympics, the Asian Champs, and the Olympics. And won his first Commonwealth Games gold medal, the 2014 Commonwealth Games in Glasgow in the men's team event, when he played against, now the coach, Gao Ning, Li Hu, Yongzi and Zhang Jian. He's struggling here though. Defense here. Yeah, nice timing from Clarence Chu right off the bounce. Puffs his cheeks out though. He's probably thinking, is that how much it's going to take? Really high toss serve here. Blocking, saying to Clarence Chu, you've got to create your own pace here, mate. I'm happy to just use all of yours. Didn't overcommit, but did just enough. Gauged it nicely there. He's messed his serve up, but compensates. Gives himself a slap on the face there because he knew he got away with murder. Timeout called to die. Clarence Chu, the only man who could offer Singapore a lifeline in this moment. Play. Look at the rotation in his waist when he makes that, how compact it is. That helps him generate all that spin on that shot. Great work physically against a demanding backspin ball. Side spin. managed to lob it down here. Oh! Nine. To infinity and beyond. That one has gone to the moon. They're not easy, though. They're not easy to smash because they're so high. But it was amazing that Hossein Hodei managed to lob it back even against all that side spin. That sums it up for Singapore so far. Iran, a game away now. There's an eye around this match now. Oh my goodness, it's one of the best shots of the event. An around the net roller from Amir Hossein Hodei. That is absolutely magical. Wow. Would you look at that? Oh, he is as fluid as water right now. If it was wide enough, he might have gone for another. That's the kind of mood that he's in. Poor old Clarence Chewier is being left to feed on the scraps. Mm. A sympathetic look there. Does an apology even make a difference? Switches. He's got to try and get a slightly shorter stature than Amir Hossein Hodei. Stretching, reaching, and he can't play his power shots that have been so penetrating. Wow, raw power, brute force, alpha table tennis here from Amir Hossein Hodei. hit him in the face there before it came into contact with the bat. And that's why Clarence Chu stopped it and said, where's the warning? Admits it there, Remy Hussain had 8. Pint of water to the Singaporean. Could do with any bits of luck here. Can't rely on it though, he's still got to work. Lovely receive and the forehand to match. Not wanting to make this a contest, is he, the Iranian? He's looking very, very good here. Very proud of their performance, the coach here. Doesn't go too far back there, Hodai. He stays in the mix. Goes back a bit, but doesn't lob Fishers into a decent area. Clarence Chu felt rushed to finish it. And it's 5 match and 5 tie points here for Amir Hussain Hodai and his Iranian team. Well, they set the bar.